All right, call them the top guns of the metro. UNO's flight team is hosting rival teams from universities around the Midwest. It's a regional flight competition.
It is the best of the best in college aviation. KETV NewsWatch 7's Todd Andrews is live with the story you're seeing only on 7.
Brandy, right now UNO, Oklahoma, K-State, and other schools are all aiming for a chance to compete for the national championship of college flights.
From high-performance takeoffs to precision landings,
90.
What you're seeing here is the best of the best in college aviation.
We get to come out here and go against some of the other top flight schools in the region.
This is the National Intergollegiate Flying Association's Region 6 Safety and Flight Evaluation Conference, or SAFECON. Think of it as a conference championship for flight students from schools around the Midwest.
There are 9 different events that the contestants will compete in. They get a chance to show off their skills and the knowledge that they've learned in the classroom.
Here at Council Bluffs Airport, the flying events. Today, power on and power off landings. Competitors have to land their planes as close as possible to a line painted on the runway. Judges yell out the distance the wheels touch down from the line. 0 is a perfect score. The competition is intense.
All the schools are very evenly matched.
Back at the ramp area, the young pilots walk out to their aircraft as their colleagues get them into position to go. Carefully orchestrated dance of people and planes. The overall emphasis is on safety.
Safety is always the first and most important thing.
And teamwork.
It takes a lot of leadership.
All that combined with flying skills perfected in the manner of a D1 college sports team.
We practice every weekend, nights we're practicing. It's really put me ahead of the game as far as flying goes.
And that's the name of the game, to give students a wing up on getting the best pilot jobs once they graduate.
Fine-tune their skills that they'll need.
And students participated in ground events earlier this week. The regional champion will be announced Friday. Top schools get to participate in the national competition for NIFA next year.